Hello everyone and welcome to part 13 of my Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 3, Dixie Kong's Double Trouble for the Super Nintendo. And we last left off visiting Funky because I got a wrench and I thought I'd probably get something for it, but that was not the case. I don't remember what this was, I'm gonna check it real quick. Oh, it's him with his mirror. Look at me now, kitty, don't you think I'm looking drop-dead gorgeous? I'm a lean, mean machine. So we know he's working on a secret project, but he won't tell us what it is until I find way more DK coins. That's how that's gonna work. Buzzer barrage. Oh boy. Even the lake looks creepy. It looks like there's a face hidden in there. Great. Oh my god. Alright, let's see what's awaiting for us here. Is it gonna be another mountain stage? Oh, this is okay. It's weird. It's a cave. So the purple parrot, the purple version of Squawks, has learned how to fly, but not kill using, what's it called? Eggs being shot out of his mouth. Oh boy, that's an interesting enemy. That's definitely unique. Different music. We found the letter K. Can we kill him? No, we cannot kill him. Noted. Bash the baddies. Is there more? Oh, I guess there's more than just them. Oh, that was painful. There was no way for me to have seen that he was there. Alright, so we got a bonus stage done. Let's go ahead and see what else is in store for us. Doesn't look like there's anything over there. Giving me a steel keg, are you? Thank you. between them. Sure, no problem. Just because I don't like you guys. Thank you. That's why I wanted to jump on it. Now that I've discovered that. My question now is there anything on this side? Because he went up this way too. Just lives. I mean, not just lives. Could have been infinitely more annoying of a result. That was a pretty long level. Let's go ahead and save. Something I often forget to do. Oh, she's sleeping again. Let's save. 62% of the game done. Benny's chairlifts. Good day, Crazy Kongs. My name is Benny. Me and my brother Bjorn run the chairlifts in this region. My chairlift is the safest route up the cliff, so go on, Kongs, take a chance on me. Would you like to be using the chairlift, or okay, I'll walk, thanks. No? Well then, maybe later, eh? What happens if I walk? Can I walk? You can't walk. You have to take it. You can visit my brother if you like up at the other chairlift. Or okay. Okie dokie, strap yourself in and away you go. Fused cliffs. Okay. Short. Kong fused. Oh! I think I remember the level that gave me. I'm getting horrible flashbacks. This is it. This is that level. Oh my god. 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 It's this level. It's this level. It's this level. I'm scared to explore. It's an auto-scrolling up level. Ow. See? You see? I didn't even have to spend too much time on this level for anyone to realize why it gives me nightmares. No one should ever have to endure this nonsense. I heard him coming and I switched sides. On top of that, there's no way to really tell which side they're coming down from. It's not like you get an indicator. You don't want to stay down here because you don't want to get burned. You don't want to miss an opportunity. You want to have all this leeway be able to do anything, to make any adjustments, but no, this game is going to force you to stay down here. It is, oh my god. It has to be this level. Switching sides because. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Scroll. not this level, it's gonna be something very similar there too. Oh my god, just kill me. Okay, I just lose the will to play whenever I get to levels like this. Ugh, I hate and love this game! Hiding over here. Nothing. Nothing of use anyway. Oh, okay. Sure. Okay. I like dying. Oh boy, another bonus stage. I get to find a coin while a fuse is being lit on my behind. Oh! Now they're angling themselves. Okay. Saw him, freaked out, changed directions, went too low, burned myself. So my options were die by him or die by the fire. Seriously, oh my god. Of course. Wait, this is just a bonus stage. That's right, we had already gotten Big Kitty. That is absolutely correct. But remember, this is when all the terrible stuff is gonna start happening. More terrible stuff, rather. Was it gonna come down? Oh. Oh, what? No! No! Wow. That's how you give me the hint, game. That's how you give me the hint. By giving me a platform, I decide to jump on it to see what it is. See that he's there, and then die. Gotta love the parts of games that make you memorize. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fantastic. Oh, it's not like I have to complete it at this point anymore. Oh, God. Oh boy, I found everything. That's good. That's great. I hate this level. Bjorn's chairlifts. Oh, hello. How are you? I'm fine, Fairy Kongs. I'm brother. Benny's brother. I'm afraid that my chairlift is broken. Then my number 16 wrench is somewhere and they didn't return it to me. Hey, you found my wrench. Could I have it back? It's yours. Thank you, Top. Thank you, Top's Cons. You may use my ski lift for free from now on. It's a banana bird cave. Cliff Top Cache. Alright, let's see. Y-A-Y-X-A. Oh, I haven't had to write any of them down yet. It's pretty good on my part, because usually I end up having to write down a bunch of this. Whew! Alright, I think this is a good place to stop this video. Let me know what you think so far in the comments down below. Subscribe to my channel to help it grow and catch more content. I will see you in the next part. Until then, take care.